Ohio has reported fewer than 500 daily cases of coronavirus every day for the last week. And today, the state reports 347 cases. That's the third straight day for fewer than 400. Nearly 5.4 million people in Ohio have received at least one dose of the vaccine. More than 4.8 million people are now fully vaccinated.